Hello.
Hello.
Nice to see you. What's your name?
My name is Jamie.
Mm-hmm. And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And how do you feel?
I'm too happy.
Right on, Jamie. Okay, let's just jump right into our lesson today. So, what do you need when you are coloring?
I need crayons when I'm coloring.
Mm-hmm. Crayons.
Crayons.
Yes, okay. What do you need when you're gluing?
I need a glue when I'm gluing.
Nice work. What do you need when you're cutting?
I need a pair of scissors when I'm cutting.
Nice work. What do you need when you're painting?
I need a canvas when I'm painting.
Okay, that's right. What do you need when you're erasing? You're writing.
I need a pen and a notebook when I'm writing.
Very good. So, moving on. It's hot and sunny. What should I do?
Put on your swimming costume.
We're in the classroom.
Take off your raincoat.
The weather is hot. It's windy and cold.
Don't forget the jacket.
Mm-hmm. It's snowy.
Don't forget the jumper.
It's cloudy and going to rain soon.
Don't forget your umbrella.
That's right. Very good. Now, moving on to the last portion here, the blanks. I want you to fill them in. Today is Thursday.
She wears a white t-shirt and blue skirt.
Mm-hmm. And what about her?